Okay, so the other operator we have to cover here. Okay, so these are the relational operator we are using. One is equals to, greater than, less than, not equals to, greater than equals to, less than equals to. Okay, so in conditional construct, we have to discuss about this thing. One is equals to, less than, greater than, not equals to, okay, less than equals to. These are the conditional operator we have to perform. And or logical operator we already covered. Then comes to the bitwise operator. During the computation, mathematical operation like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, etc. are converted into the bit level. Okay, so in the bit level, you have to perform addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. So in the bit level, we're using bit level AND operator, bitwise OR operator, exclusive bitwise exclusive OR, bitwise complement, shift operator, and shift right operator. Okay, so we cover this one by one. What is this AND operator?
Sir, bitwise matlab bujhela ni.
हाँ मु करूँ ची गोटे गोटे प्रोग्राम करूँ ची तुमको बिट लेवल ला रिप्रेजेंट करी तुम कह रहे हो प्रोग्राम टा दे ही थे Just a minute, I pass here. INT A is equals to 12, B is equals to 25. Now I pass the answer. Output is equals to percentile D ए एंड बी आंसर टा के कैसे देखो output is 8 the how output is 8 what is the value of 12 if you divide the 12 into 2 in a binary form it is 401100 okay so how it is 410010 I will display
here we have to multiply plus with 2
you divide the 12 with 2 okay first This is 12. So how we calculate 12? First we divide with 2. Okay. So when you divide,
yes, sir.
Remainder is 0.
Then 2, 3 is a remainder is 0.
2, 1.
Remainder is 1.
So how you evaluate? 1, result is 1100. 1100. Okay.
Oh.
This one. 1100. Okay. As we represent as 8-bit character, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4-0. Got it?
Yes, sir.
The next is 25. Okay, 25 too?
Yes, sir.
So how you represent 25?
25 divided by 2.
12?
To 12 is a remainder 1.
2, 6?
2, 6 is a remainder 0.
0.
2, 3 is a
remainder
two,
is
3
zero.
Is a remainder 0. 2, 1 the remainder is 1.
So answer is
1001.
1001. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One. So remaining is 30. Okay. Now you ballot. 0000000001 and operator. And operator means false or true. False or true, false. True, true, true. True, false, false. False, false, false. False or true, false or true, false. So 1, 1, 0, 0.
Sir,
can you read it? Sir, can
you
read it? Huh. Your parents are not?
Again.
You can read it. 1, 0, 0. So 1, 0, 0 means?
1, 0.
It is 1 into 2 to the power 3. 1 into how many remaining is there?
3.
Visible.
0.
1.
Yes, sir. 3, 0.
3, 0 means that is 2 to the 0. Okay. So 0 into 2 to the power 2. Remaining is 0 into 2 to the power 2. Okay. So 0 into 2 to the power 1, this one, remaining is 1. plus 0 into 2 to the power 0. So when you multiply 0, all are 0. So 2 to the power 3 is what? 8.
2 to the power.
So what is the answer? 8. So we got the answer here. Eight. We got the answer 8 or not?
Yes, sir.
Understood how it is working? Ujjala?
Yes, sir.
So this is the bit-wise operator. Means bit level where working here. Okay, so next program I will show you. The concept is fully clear or any doubt? Subhashree?
No, sir, no doubt.
Okay. Okay, so you write this program. अच्छा एबे म आउ एटा और ऑपरेटर दो जी देखो तुम्हें सही जो नंबर जोड़ा मु बतैली सेरा कर दियो एटा हला दिस इज और ऑपरेटर ओके A or B output is 1. Okay. A or B output is 1. So convert it. So now let's check here. Amejota result of our kathra kathya astila. 1101 is 1. OR operator in this, just a minute. It is not a beat operator, just a wait. Is a bitwise OR operator, this one. Okay. Bitwise OR operator is 21. Okay. Asiba kemti hela ta amara answer kete asila 12 ra kete asila 40 1100 yes or no? Hello. Subhashri mo kotha shubuchi Subhashri
yes sir
jani pala ta amara jo
yes sir
12 ra kete asila 12 ra 4010 1100 aau ame pura ta tal utar rakho emdi lekhi jani paribo One, two, three, four, five, six, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 The first highlight again.
Chapter 0 double 1 double 0
0 0 0 0
double 1 double 0 1 1 0 0
yes, then
pinta 0
0 it is for 25 0
after double 1
1 1
double 0 1
huh?
double 0
So 00 is 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 is 1 1 1 is 1 1 0 is 1 0 0 0 0 is 0 0 1 is 1 that's okay 2 to the power 1 into 2 to the power 1 2 3 4 2 to the power 4 1 into 2 to the power 4 1 2 3 4 next is plus 1 into 2 to the power 3
सेकंड टर्म नेला कि फाइव सपोर्ट कोना
प्लस 1 into 2 to the power 2 प्लस 0 into 2 to the power 1 प्लस 1 into 2 to the power 0. Okay, so now multiply it 1 into 2 to the power 4. 2 into 2, 4 is 16. Look at 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 0. Plus 1. So, what is the result? 0 answer kya sir
answer it value 29
first answer likh lo 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 1 हाँ स्मृति को हेलो। हाँ ये जॉइन करो, गूगल मीट रे जॉइन करो।
वांट फुल लिखी